The BGs are about to show up. I'm gonna kill anyone that I come upon. It's not food, it's a BP. Yes, I'm going back to my bike. I drove it as far as I could until I ran up on some BPs and I got off and walked the rest of the way. I'm getting by another BP. If anything, the BPs got hit by me because I threw a grenade at one of them. Get out of my freaking bed now. Get to your room. Here live streaming, or we're told not to DM our freaking videos. There's a BP ahead somewhere. God, it's so big. Here's my bike. I don't care where they go. By the way, I have so many grenades, guys. Because the engineer, one of the people that does the grenades freaking gives me grenades every time I bring in a delivery. Oh no, my paint on my bike! So guys, if y'all didn't know what color my bike was, it was black and white. And now it's fucking all rusty. have to go store my freaking vehicle in the garage. In order for it to be repaired. I could run someone over with my bike. It'd be funny. But I'm crazy. If I would have jumped from there and hit someone, I would have broke my bike. And it would have blew up. Guys, look at all the grenades that I got. Let's start from here. You see all them grenades? That's a lot of grenades, huh? Yeah. Fucking lost. I got some more in other private lockers too. I don't even know if the game says sleep is advised. I still gotta use restroom. Your work is great. Examine weapon rack.